हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी डिड एक्सरसाइज ए, चेंज द फॉलोइंग डेकोरेटिव सेंटेंसेस इनटू इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस. आई होप दिस एक्सरसाइज इज क्लियर टू यू दैट हाउ कैन वी चेंज डेकोरेटिव सेंटेंसेस इनटू इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सी हाउ कैन वी चेंज इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस टू इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस and exclamatory sentences to declarative sentences. So students, let's start from imperative to interrogative. An imperative sentence can be changed into an interrogative sentence and vice versa. Imperative sentence ko interrogative sentence mein kaise change kar sakte hain? Let's see examples. First example is switch off the light. It is imperative sentence. But when you will change it into interrogative sentence, what will you write? You will write, will you switch off the light? Question mark. क्या तुम light switch off कर दोगे? Students, imperative sentence में subject जो होता है वो automatically understood होता है कि हम सामने वाले second person को represent कर रहे हैं. So will you switch off the light? जब आप इसको interrogative sentence में लिखोगे तो आप subject क्या लगाओगे? You. Second example is please give me a book. It is imperative sentence. In interrogative sentence, you will write, will you give me your book, comma, please, question mark. क्या तुम मुझे अपनी बुक दोगे, please? So again, यहाँ पर आप सब्जेक्ट क्या लगाओगे, you. Is it clear to you students? After that, from exclamatory sentences to declarative sentences. An exclamatory sentence can be changed into a declarative sentence like this. Exclamatory sentence को आप declarative sentence में कैसे change कर सकते हो? Like this. First example is how beautiful she is. It is exclamatory sentence. वो कितनी सुंदर है. In declarative sentence, you will write she is very beautiful. It is simple sentence. She is very beautiful. Next example is what a lovely scenery. Again exclamatory sentence. When you will change it into declarative sentence, you will write it, because we are talking about scenery, it is a lovely scenery. Okay students, now see the exercise B. Change the sentences as instructed. Students, here you have been given some sentences and you have to change these sentences according to the instructions that you have been given at the end of each sentence. Okay students, first sentence is come here, change to interrogative. This sentence has been done for you already. When we will change it into interrogative sentence, we will write will you come here, question mark. Again students, yahan par ye imperative sentence hai. जब हमने इसको इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस में चेंज किया है तो हमने लिखा यहाँ पर सब्जेक्ट क्या लगाया है, यू. नाउ सी द सेकंड सेंटेंस. इट इज़ अ ग्रेट विक्ट्री, चेंज टू इंटरोगेटिव. वापस हमें इसे इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस में चेंज करना है. वी विल राइट इज इट अ ग्रेट विक्ट्री, क्वेश्चन मार्क. क्या यह एक ग्रेट विक्ट्री है, देन क्वेश्चन मार्क. थर्ड वन इज स्टॉप टॉकिंग, change to interrogative. Stop talking. It is imperative sentence. When you will change it into interrogative sentence, you will write will you stop talking, then question mark. Again imperative sentence hai, to humne subject kya lagaya hai, you. Four, will you get away from the pool, change to imperative. यहाँ पर हमें इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस गिवन है और हमें इसे इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंस में चेंज करना है. सो वी विल राइट गेट अवे फ्रॉम द पूल, देन फुल स्टॉप. फिफ्थ, शट द डोर, चेंज टू इंटरोगेटिव. अगेन इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंस हैज़ बीन गिवन एंड वी हैव टू चेंज इट इनटू इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस. सो वी विल राइट विल यू शट द डोर, देन क्वेश्चन मार्क. Sixth, do not disturb me, change to interrogative. So we will write, will you stop disturbing me? क्या तुम मुझे disturb करना बंद कर दोगे? Next, What a beautiful view. It is exclamatory sentence changed to declarative. So we will write, it is a beautiful view. Simple, it is a beautiful view. So we have changed this sentence into declarative sentence. Eighth, has she finished her work? Kya usne apna work finish kar liya hai? Changed to declarative sentence. So we have written, she has finished her work. Usne apna work complete kar liya hai. Next, is she your friend? Kya woh tumhari friend hai? Changed to declarative. So we have written, she is your friend. It is declarative sentence. So students, I hope this exercise is also clear to you.